You and me.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe.
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
Farmers? Shit. These are trained guerrilla fighters. It looks like they drove the Soviets out of here.
Might be a good sign. If they're protecting something hidden in the mountain, we're in the right place.
So, do you know what it is we're after?
No, it's neat to...
Hang on.
Don't go far.
Where'd this come from?
It's neat to know for the rank and file, but it's got... Hang on. I'll go look.
I come.
Hold on.
There's more of them arriving.
Established with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. He took one of the natives alive and questioned him. It cost us three men. I guess if the man wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
Set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Thank you.
talk or he'll bleed out.
He's got to see you, Jimmy.
What a fool. Now.
Oh, clock's ticking.
Slow. While we watch. You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people? You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that won't even slow us down.
No.